Hey, thanks for tuning in. Jennifer and I were doing a lot of puzzles at this point in time. So this video is just a little bit of what was taking place in spring 2022 and winter 2021. As you can see, these puzzles, this one in particular, the photo mosaic, is pretty intense, and it took us quite a while just to get it done. But we got there eventually, slowly but surely. I think it took almost a month. Yeah, no matter how old you are, you never get sick of a good puzzle. This one here is a different one we did. Anyways, on to the next video. It's Christmas time at the Weiss household. Be blind to one another. The differences are small. We all have got a cross to bear. We all have got our faults. For once when we're affronted, can we turn the other cheek? For Christmas, I just want a little peace. And if the fates should bless us with a moment of reprieve, we all could stand together in the silence and just breathe. Rejoice for all the happiness, mourn for all the grief. It's all that I am asking for this lonely Christmas Eve. This jersey here I got as a child, actually back in the 90s. So, Doug Gilmore. Yeah, Dougie Fresh. I pulled it out of the closet. And this one here, though, I did receive recently, since I am a big fan of the Winnipeg Jets. As well, I do have this vintage Cleveland Indians hat from when they won the World Series back in 95, so I thought that was pretty cool. The following segment is down by Lake Temiskaming, and you can see it's the spring thaw, so all of the ice and layers of ice have built up on shore, and now you can see them melting away. And it's hard to explain because the phone doesn't really capture the beauty of what the sounds are, but you know, compared to in person. But anyway, enjoy.
chaga mushroom. Looks like somebody already got a few other of the chunks. No.
Even found some nice oyster mushrooms down by the lake. And this is Pete's Dam Provincial Park in New Westford, Ontario. In the upcoming segment, you'll see some driftwood that people collected in the spring when it washed up shore. And I don't know, the town seems to allow it. And there's just massive piles. And people, I don't know, they were like collecting it and making artwork, I guess. Is what you would call it. Some people showed up and made benches and then they were selling them. There was lots of different interesting pieces. And here's the last segment. I'm just hanging out at my folks' place and they have several chipmunks that are pretty friendly.